series of strikes here.
There's a nice uppercut. And another one lands to the head.
Now to go.
Oh, solid jab. Vicious combinations.
Well, there's the head kick, and it lands. She has shown a vulnerability to it by leaning in, and that time it looked as if she almost moved right.
Oh! This could be it right here. Oh, very nice. Look out for the leg, look out for the leg. She might try to finish this fight here. Big shot to the head.
Fight. What a seminal moment there at the end of the round.
And here another big shot lands and another knockdown. And here another clean shot lands and another knockdown. Several near fight-ending moments in that round. Lots of action. For the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, that'll get the crowd on its feet. A near-perfect land to end the fight for her here tonight. Just the way she drew it up, she had her focus on the knockout, and that's exactly the way this fight ends. I'm not even sure the opponent saw the shot coming. They oftentimes say it's the shot you don't see coming that spells your fate, and that certainly spelled her fate here tonight.
And let's look at that from another angle.
Well, that's a knockout they'll be talking about for quite some time. What a moment for this fighter here tonight. Bruce Buffer has your decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine's called a stop to this contest at 36 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Mishan.
And there she is, ladies and gentlemen. She has the potential to be an absolute superstar.